What's good, everybody, and welcome back to my channel. FG2G here, and I got a little food for thought for you as well as for myself, and it's simply this: the proof is in what you produce. Okay, so let's stop putting so much energy into trying to prove to other people that we are somebody or that we're working on something or whatever, and put that same energy and focus into actually doing the work. Okay, because when we have a finished product, they won't have any choice but to see what we've been working on. Okay, the Bible says a tree is known by the fruit that it bears. So when you plant that seed, even if other people can't see it, you know it's there. And there's no need for you to dig it up just to prove that there is a seed in the ground. All you need to do is continue to do the work, whatever your role is, water it, whatever. Just continue to do the work. And in due season, a tree will spring forth. And as long as you take care of it, you know, it will produce fruit. And you won't have to tell other people, hey, y'all, I've been working on, you know, growing an apple tree or a lemon tree or an orange tree. You won't have to say all that because they'll see it. The proof is in what you produce. Just keep doing the work. All right? Peace.